What in a spiral can these new creatures be? It looks from their appearance, they've come in from the sea. A clownfish with bright colors and sharks with sharp teeth. They're fish above the water when they'd usually be beneath. A new fish is quite a dish, orange and white with a rainbow curl. Its colors could compete with the spiral gazed vibrant swirl. Rainbow hair, a big red nose, and a bright red frown. Could it be a bad hair day keeping a smile off this clown? What in the spiral can these new creatures be? It looks from their appearance, they've come in from the sea. A clownfish with bright colors and sharks with sharp teeth. They're fish above the water when they'd usually be beneath. A hammerhead so gray and drab with a mouth full of teeth. A vicious pet to tear our foes into more than one piece. Not much to see, but gleaming teeth, their razor sharp I see. The vicious sharp, scary smiles only make me want to flee. What in the spiral can these new creatures be? It looks from their appearance, they've come in from the sea. A clownfish with bright colors and sharks with sharp teeth. They're fish above the water when they'd usually be beneath. What in a spiral can these new creatures be? They're fish above the water when they'd usually be beneath.